I didn't film this, but full disclosure, I went to Texas Roadhouse for dinner for my mom's birthday on this night. And while I was there, well, before I went, I checked the menu and I knew that they didn't have any vegan options besides just plain vegetables. So while I was there, I had some cheese fries and I just told them to leave the bacon off. And then I also had some of the rolls and the butter. So I'm just telling you guys this so you know that it's not about perfection. I'm still transitioning. So it's not about being 100% vegan every single day. It's just about making progress and doing better than you have been doing. If you're eating significantly more plant-based meals than you were when you started, then I would say that that's a win. I'm still not 100% there yet, but I am making my way. So I just wanted to be really real and let you guys know that, you know, you might slip up and that's okay. I mean, it is what it is. You are taking on a whole new lifestyle and it's completely different from what you've been doing your whole life. So I would expect it to take, you know, a little bit of getting used to. So that's all I have to say. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you want to see more content like this. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.